I just want to say that we are not against the farmers' movement, but this movement has actually turned into a Khalistani movement, which is now targeting Hindu visible minorities. And we really expect our leaders to protect everyone without any racial discrimination. After all, we are